let's take a look at what's making headlines in your neighborhood and beyond. Suspects charged with plotting to kidnap Governor Gretchen Whitmer say not only did they not commit a crime, but the government set them up. Attorneys for these men say the FBI and Justice Department hatched a plot to entrap them. One of the defendants, Ty Garman, pleaded guilty and is serving a 6-year sentence in prison. Federal prosecutors say the 6 men staked out Whitmer's vacation home in northern Michigan with hopes of taking her. Defense attorneys are expected to raise questions about the credibility of the FBI itself. The trial is scheduled to begin March 8th. The State Health Department and Department of Education are encouraging Michigan superintendents to reinforce COVID-19 protocols as students prepare to re-enter the classroom in 2022. The Michigan Health Department is recommending universal mask policies for everyone age 2 and older, regardless of vaccination status, as well as regular COVID testing in schools, and encourages children 5 and older to get vaccinated. The State Health Department says its guidance is intended to keep buildings open without spreading variants of COVID-19. A surge in COVID cases won't keep people out of Times Square tonight to ring in the new year. No spectators were allowed last year because of the pandemic. 15,000 spectators will be on hand tonight, which is far fewer than the 50,000 people organizers hoped would be allowed to attend. Plans were scaled back due to the new COVID-19 cases due to the Omicron variant. New York City reported nearly 40,000 new cases on Tuesday. Those attending the festivities must show proof of vaccination and wear a mask. For other stories impacting your neighborhood, just visit our website, fox47news.com. You can also download the Fox 47 News app.